Hello, hello, gorgeous people, and welcome here on my YouTube channel. Today's video will be about April favorite and fail products. Last month I discovered some fantastic products and I want to share them with you. Okay, beautiful people, let's start. First amazing product is from CeraVe, SA Smoothing Cream for dry, rough and bumpy skin. This is a face and body cream which will exfoliate, soften and smooth the skin. In the last time, because I'm using so much hand sanitizer gel, my hands look and feels very dry and scaly. And I had a sample of this cream from Look Fantastic goodie bag. And I tried it and I was surprised how good it was. The formula is thick and rich, but in the same time is absorbing very quickly into the skin. It doesn't feel heavy or greasy, just perfect. What I don't like in this cream is the smell. It smells not very nice. Next amazing product discovered again with a little help from the Look Fantastic is from This Works Stress Check Kind Hands Soothing Hand Cream for dry overwashed hands. And this cream is lovely, it's very very nourishing, fit the skin well, the formula is lightweight, it sinks into the skin immediately and it smells lovely. Third favorite product is not new for me, but is too good to not mention it. Is Dramatically Different Moisturizing Lotion from Clinique. Well, this face moisturizer is just amazing. It's fragrance free, the formula is lightweight and very nourishing, a really really good moisturizer. Next favorite product is from Bobbi Brown, Vitamin Enriched Face Base, All-in-One Primer and Moisturizer. I found this sample in a Debenhams Mystery Goodie Bag and guys, it's lovely. Is a great, great face primer, very nourishing. You need a very small amount of a product to do the whole face. On the skin it feels amazing, very refreshing and nourishing in the same time, and it has a delicate scent which I personally like a lot. Very, very nice product. About the next favorite product I mentioned in the Try On Charlotte Tilbury Brow Sheet and Kissing Lipstick video, that I want to try it badly. And I bought it, is the Hollywood Flawless Filter from Charlotte Tilbury. And guys, this stuff is beautiful. It's exactly as I want it to be. I like to apply it with a brush, but you may apply it how you want, it's entirely up to you. I choose the shade Free Fair and it's perfect. You may wear it alone or under your foundation or even on the top of a foundation as a highlighter. It's a very versatile product. It gives a beautiful, natural, healthy glow to the skin. Just gorgeous. Like it a lot. Next favorite product, which I used badly last month, is from a brand called 8, Radiate Beauty Balm. Well, this BB cream will not work for all skin types. I'm not sure that for a combi or oily skin will work as beautiful as it does for my normal to dry skin. This beauty balm has a very light coverage. Again, if you want more coverage, then this is not the right product for you. But for me, this product is exactly what I need, especially for school run days. Very easy to apply, the formula is very nice. I love the finish that this beauty balm have. It's exactly what I need for everyday use. I love it. Next amazing product which I want to show you is a lip gloss from the brand By Terry. Lip Expert Shine in the shade 2 Vintage Nude. I wore this lip gloss every single day. I love the shade. It's a beautiful, perfect nude shade. It's wearable, it's shiny, just gorgeous. The only disadvantage that this lip gloss have is a short shelf life of only 3 months, and I'm not happy with that. It's a bit inconvenient. And the last favorite product is by the brand Charlotte Tilbury, Brow Cheat. It's a great brow pencil, it's beginner friendly, very easy to use. I love the formula, it's very creamy and easy to fill in the gaps. I like it a lot, very very nice product. Next product is from Fail category. I'm very disappointed about it. It's by the brand Fresh Sugar Lip Treatment Mint Rush. This lip treatment is meant to deeply nourish, cool and invigorate the lips. Everything that I feel that this lip balm is doing is to freeze my lips. Very uncomfortable to wear, very strange product. Okay, beautiful people, I hope you enjoyed today's video. A huge thank you for watching and see you soon. Bye!